Stop everyone, my name is Blaskies and welcome back to Sonic and Knuckles. This game is a rated PG containing me advance. And if there's any music whatsoever in this game, it'll be in the description down below. But anyway, let the offensive begin, shall we? In the last part, we completed at Sonic the Hedgehog. And now, we're up to Knuckle the Enchidna. But anyway, let the offensive continue, shall we? I'm glad to go back onto that and playing as Knuckles. Yeah, we actually completed this entire game. We did the whole game, but there was some chaos terminals that you need to collect for some reason. But anyway, let's begin, shall we? And come on. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Hey, and let's start this game with the yes. Alright, we're back. Hello, cutting. Alright. Wait, is that a bomb? Wait, what? Hey! You over by relax time! What did you relax today? I wonder what's up there. That's it. What's it? Huh? I can hold on to walls. Amazing. Man, it's gonna be weird getting used to this. Knock it off! Alright! Woo! Ah! No! There, that took care of it. Go on up. Don't forget. All right. Nice! That bonus? Wait. Oh no. The secret stays. Wait, did I done this before? I think I have. Am I redoing it or it the same ones? Oh. Texas. Finally. No. I was too fast for that. No. There was no Chaos Emerald. What's going on? I can just glide. There we go. Woohoo! Bonus days. Well, that's silly of me. Lives, an extra life. Oh, come on, get out of here. Wait, did I just hit him 6 times? I thought it was 8. Alright! Hey, I done the thumbs up! Man, only Sonic had a chuckle. Sorry, I had to say that. Why can't I press the button? Or move the lever? Using the controls. I'm away! Invisible shiny coming through! Will you leave me? No one knows. Hope I don't fail this time. Oh, come on. Oh, back at the bomb? That's all you can go to? Invisibility! Kung Fu! Shiny of invisibility! I'm away! Alright, not bad! No, I want to go this way. Bonus! What's going on? Secret stays. Alright, where this leads me? Yeah, it's red. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna leave here because I am completely out of time for this part. I'd like to thank you all for watching this part. Really appreciate one. This is absolutely amazing. Now I'm on to Knuckles and try and see what his side of the story is like. I didn't know what was going on at the time when Knuckles was on the islands, because you could play as Knuckles and Sonic and then Knuckles. But now I'm glad I've done this, to be honest. It's very good, it's amazing. You can play as two characters. Now I'm playing as Knuckles the Echidna and see what his side of the story is like. But anyway, like I said, I'm all out of time. I'd like to thank you all for watching this part. Really appreciate you watching it. Who knows what's going to happen in the next part? You might have known because you might have seen my first playthrough. But anyway, thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And ring those fear bells. And we'll see you all in the next part. See ya!